Holy sh! My eyebrows are like. So here are the ways. Here are the rules. 10 minutes to chow down 12 weeks smothered in our hottest hellfire sauce. And then last rule of our food challenge for safety. 5, 4, 3.
Dude, I love Matt Stoney. Alright, we got 2 4Ks in a row, so I'm expecting that to not happen again. Still using padded jaws just to try to grind some extra blood points. Alright, 2 traps down on this side of the map. We need to go. This is a far gen that no one's working on. Wow, yeah, GG's. That had to have been at least one brand new part, or they all spawned together. This is gonna be hard. There's ruin. Yeah, this is GG already. I'm not gonna get mad because popping a gen that fucking fast is, there's no way. But in order to complete the challenge I'm currently doing, all I literally have to do is just get 2 silvers, and that's something that should just happen every time. Person wants to get chased. Yeah, no one went for the unhook. D-strike. Teabag. You also have D-Strike. Let me eat it. D-Strike me. Or don't. Strike again. They're playing super good right now. The purpose of just trying to be toxic. Okay. Peace. Someone brought in a key. I don't know, I forgot who it was. Or was that the last game? No, I don't remember. They very much could have that gate open by the time I get there. No. Oh, fuck, Hatch. Hey, I didn't think about Hatch. Whatever. Let's chill. I mean, they played good. They played really good. Yeah, that's why they played really good. Look at that horse shit, dude. I'm actually surprised I did that fucking good against an entire, possibly an entire Survivor Friends. I have to look back on the footage to see if they all were there when I spawned in. I don't think it was a Survivor Friends. I think two of them were playing together. But yeah.